Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We picked up a new guy recently, and now I don't know what to do with him. Holy shit, the health points! Okay, I think we're keeping him. Yeah, I was thinking, like, on one hand, our posse is getting a little bit too big. So, like, right now we have already 3 NPCs in our tow. But on the other hand... if he has so many... if he has so many health points... I hate this type of games. Let's see, is there anything that he can glean information from? I mean... okay, never mind then. So yeah, that's the thing, if the whole squad has already gotten some info from a place or a... shrine, then when a new follower comes along, they don't get any extra. Okay. Thought we already came here, but apparently we didn't. We are not interrupting. We're walking here. Let's check the fruit chest here. It's already open. Oh, okay. You these, okay. No, wait, those were hers. Okay, never mind. This is the storage locker. Give it back? Maybe? Actually, no. Didn't we give these to the doctor? I'm confused. Pipe bomb. Okay, I guess you can have this. Armor. He doesn't have armor, does he? Oh dear. Oh my. We have a lot of interesting shit. A lot. Some more stuff away. Let's put this away. Engineer's note. I'll put the axe in our books away as well. What else do we have? I think we already sold some of the stuff. Alfie, maybe put it away. this one too. So, what's our general weight status? Goody. Goody. This is redundant. I'm gonna give this to him because he doesn't do the animal whispering, does he? Okay, let's put some more stuff away. You can put this away because it keeps jamming. These were his to begin with. Yeah, I need a better sense of the junk before I give anything away. Okay, she already has this. He has this. Goody. I fully intend to go back to the infected farm and bring that lost cow home. Where are the rest of our cows? I brought like a whole squad over. Cow? Cow. Yo. Okay, we are now ready to roam the wasteland. What's this? Still, where are our cows? And since we're out there now, she's gonna take the lead. Go. I have an idea. The idea is regarding the prison. But first, okay, where are we? We are here. Let's head for the nearest oasis. Can't be arsed. Oh, we did get XP. Never mind then. Yes, please. So this is where we brought the cows. I think we will leave them alone now. Okay, let's fight some animals for a change and XP. Okay. reload. Now then, shotgun here. Rifle here. You here. I don't even know what it is. Mini rifle? You get to stay all the way back here because you will go rogue sooner or later. I know that. Okay, new guy. You stay between the others for now. And you. Come here. You will have the honors of starting the battle. Okay, get down. They are poisonous, aren't they? Jesus, he already has more health points than other our guys. Okay, let's see how well he's doing all that. Okay. Yeah, we might want to keep him. Enter. Ambush. Of course. Can I at least change your doodads? No. Sideblocked. Ambush. Punch. Ambush. Ambush. Whoa! Okay, I think these monsters are in our exploitation range now, so... Bam! Okay, move back. Ambush. 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 Ooh, we got two. Okay. Dear, you are a little bit too close there. Let's bring you away a little bit, Ralphie. One turn. Just shoot. Huh. That was not even bad. One turn. Aww, I can't shoot the other one. Never mind then. And turn. Ambush. Go here. Ambush. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. So... points. 3 points go here. So basically, this guy just dodged the attack, I think. Smash! Oh dear. Okay, Ralphie, you're on. Uh-oh. Try again. Oops. In turn. Should really savor his ammo, but... In turn, you watch our back. Oh, okay. I would have preferred to change his weapon now, but what can you do? Okay, maybe shoot from the distance. Shoot better. Oh, it almost worked. Oh well. Okay, what does it do? No, this doesn't do... No. What stuff do we have? We have antibiotics. These won't work. I will keep this because this is... Patch him up. Okay. Whew. The bleeding was internal. That means the blood is inside your body. That's where it's supposed to be. Shock. Yes. One thing that we are completely lacking is some sort of antidote, I think. Oh, and I can't save here anyway, so it's no matter. Let's see. Do we have any? Any antidote or something? Trauma kit, antibiotics. Maybe this will help in the future? I don't know, maybe? Actually, chisel, you have the carrying capacity. Tangle. Ooh, nice. What's this? Whoa. Okay. While he is still mending or like getting better, I'm gonna check behind the doodads, see if there's anything. I mean, like any more monsters, perhaps. Even with weakened health, he still has like more hit points than any of the others, I think. Ah, no, punching is catching on. Catching up, I mean. Oh well, how many seconds still to go? Let's use this time to check the journal and the inventory. Did the new guy get a phone? I think he did. Okay, and his carry weight is the same as Chisel's. Goody. What do we know about you? I wonder if there are any lasting consequences to taking him away from home. Like if the raiders hit and he's not there, sort of thing. And yet if he's with the rangers, maybe that will work out well. I have no idea. Okay, this is the piggyback thing is what I'm aiming at. I had an idea what we might try. Still 2 minutes. I think let's get going. And I think the effect wears out even when we're on the main map. I'm not sure. I mean, the cattle woo-woo didn't wear off, so I'm not sure. Do we need to go through the? Okay, prison is here. Yeah, we don't need to. Walk through the radiation. Let's visit Dag Center. I want to see what the new guy says. Also, he can heal up while we're there. Remember if we brought Ralphie here, but I think we have. We must have. Gigantic. Come on now, let's go to the garden. What was that? Oh, I think it's just environmental effects. he doesn't seem to have any insight, so maybe just show him the thingy, the antenna thingy as well. Okay, which way was the entrance again? Over here? Aha! Old science. Okay, new guy. Any insights? Oops, everybody has their doodads active, don't they? Can you? I don't think so. You can't reach it. I mean, I know that we have been here several times and we have tried to do something with the vines. We have some sort of Herbie something something. I've probably tried this already. Let's go away before we do anything else stupid. That applies to everybody. Wait, what's this? That you get to if you choose the other solution. Okay, I'm getting suspicious now. Thank you. the elevator or something that took you to the basement, I think. I'm in full paranoia mode now. Like, I'm thinking, what if we had a flamethrower? Could we break through the vines and get access to the other parts of this map? Maybe? I don't know. I will call it the recurring ag madness. Like every now and again, I have to come to the ag center and check. Even though I know that our choices cut us off some of the path. Okay. Also, new guy hasn't shared any insights, so there's that. Go. Wish I'd looked at it sooner. Dangerous raiders! Sure. Oh, we're down here. Everybody reload. Now then. Position before we begin. I'll wait until he turns over. Turn your back, dude. You stay behind here for now. You get it started. Oh, there's like whole two of them. Okay. At least we are well prepared. Oh, free. Okay, never mind. Whose turn is it? I think maybe you can punch some juice out of him. Nice. Yes, go ahead. Oh, keep going. Goody. Oh well. You come over here and turn. See, that's why we put distance between you and the targets. We get you closer, yes. And ambush. Okay, I think let's just take the normal shot now. Bam. Oh, this one has firearms. Ambush. And turn. Ambush. Do your worst. I didn't mean literally. Yep, obvious cover. Haha. Okay. Whoa. This was some pretty substantial XP. Okay, you get to be in charge of looting. Ah, perfect. Anything else? Okay, this guy has been picked clean. Any secrets, doodads? She will be in church. Yes. Can we quick save here? Yes. Well, let's carry on with XP. I like XP. Same kind of map. So let's see, we have one here, one here, one here. I think it's not only the same kind of map, it is also the same kind of mooks. Stay in the back for now. What? Okay. Eighty-three. Well, let's take this one then. Well, I think it's time to get your punch on. Goody. Well, hit him this time. Oh. Okay, Ralphie, you get to ambush. Ah, no. Okay. Shoot this one instead. Oh, good one. Ambush. You take this guy out. Swoosh. Oh. Okay. Can you take this guy out? I think there's no room. Over here and ambush. Your turn. Ha ha. Okay, we are kind of creating a target-rich environment here. Ambush. Ambush. Ooh. Keep ambushing. Is this guy with the gunner? Get behind here, maybe? You get behind here. Wait, if he gets next to the guy, then his shot is ruined, isn't it? Go here instead. And ambush him with a crowbar. You go here and ambush. This guy is really good at taking cover. Ow! Whose turn is it? Okay, Ralphie, you keep ambush. go flank this fucker. Does he have a line of sight from here? I hope not. Yeah, take that. Bam. Haha. Shit. I don't wanna call her up her promotion in right now, because she will be on the unlucky streak then. Let's patch her up. Noise. And what about them? Okay, keep one of the kids to her. Whoa, hello. You can take it apart, maybe? Take all. Let's take a look at this. Okay, he already has a bit too much stuff. Boop. New guy. Oh. Guy, take care of these. I'm sure this will come handy somehow, maybe. Okay, he has the surgeon's thingy, she has the surgeon's thingy, and how many surgeon thingies do you have? Let's give you some more. Okay, goody. Yes, let's go to jail. Okay, I'm going to make a manual save here. Gear. Or want his initiative down because of going rogue. Let's keep it this for now and we shall see. finish the water supply first, and then we shall see about the rest. Hello. Nope. Just popping by. Bleep bloop. All right, now we don't have to pass through the caves anymore, because we have killed off the dudes who were guarding this area. Any secrets? Doodads? There was a trader guy here. Is he still here? I think he doesn't want to talk to us though. Verbal. verbal. Yeah, I don't think he likes us not much anymore. Or at least he won't trade with us. Okay, we have gathered some XP. I'm going to cut this episode now, and in the next one there is a plan. I have come here with a plan. We shall see if it's a valid plan. But for now, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye!